It's the El Dorado walking trail that takes place of the railroad tracks in Placerville. We've already gone a little over 4 miles, maybe 5 by now. Heading back to the car.